Donald Trump appears to be laboring under the delusion that if he gets a conviction in the New York hush money trial, it may somehow actually make him more popular with the American public. So here's what happened. Obviously, Donald Trump had a hearing with the New York judge, Juan Merchan, on Monday, and Merchan set an April 15th trial date. So, following that, Donald Trump stepped outside where he was greeted by reporters who asked him a myriad of questions, but one of the questions was, at the trial here in 3 weeks, do you plan to testify? To which Donald Trump responded, I don't know that you're going to have the trial. I don't know how you can have a trial like this in the middle of an election, a presidential election. And this is, again, this is a Biden trial. These are all Biden trials. I would have no problem testifying. I didn't do anything wrong. So then the reporter followed up and said, and would you be concerned that a conviction, if you are convicted in that trial, could cost you the election? And Trump responded, well, could also make me more popular because the people know it's a scam. It's a Biden trial. This is a Biden. There is no trial. There is a Biden trial. Okay, so you said Biden trial enough to let us know that that is definitely the talking point you're going to be going with here. But no, let's be crystal clear about this. President Biden has absolutely no jurisdiction over the district attorney's office in Manhattan. That's not even a thing. And it kind of pisses me off that the reporter simply asked a follow up instead of calling him out for the lies. This is why reporting here in the United States is such garbage. Don't ask a follow up before you've called him out for the lie. And then after he did give the second response, like it may help me, you could have pointed out, by the way, that literally every single poll where the question has been asked shows that if Donald Trump gets a single conviction on a single count in a single trial, he will lose enough support to lose all of the swing states in this country and let President Biden cruise to an easy electoral victory. So I just did your job for you, and I shouldn't have to do that. You should know how to do these things. It is not your job to simply get sound bites. I mean, I know that technically is what reporters just do now, but it should have been your job. You know, decades ago, it would have been your job to push back on these false claims from Donald Trump. You know the reality. You know the facts. My God, it's not that hard to do. But you can't do it. The press can't do it. They cannot hold this man accountable. They cannot call him out for his lies. They can't cite these polls that I've talked about 100 times here at Ring of Fire. No, just let the man lie. And hopefully the fact checkers later on will pick it up. Or maybe somebody like me or anybody else in the progressive square. We have to sit here and debunk this garbage because reporters in the corporate media aren't doing their jobs. Our sponsor today is Uplift Desk, creators of office furniture designed to help you work better and live healthier. If you sit all day long while you work and you've never tried a desk that can transition between sitting and standing, it's an absolute game changer. Studies have shown that using a standing desk can increase your energy, improve your mood and focus, boost productivity, and even lower your risk of disease. Build your dream desk by choosing from over 100 desktop choices and hundreds of desk accessories. And if you're planning on making the move this year to a desk that can transition between sitting and standing, then Uplift is the brand to pick. The Uplift Standing Desk has been chosen as Wirecutter's best standing desk for the past 4 years. You can choose 3 free desk accessories with the purchase of your standing desk. And Uplift is more than just standing desks. They offer many other office furniture solutions, including conference and training tables, lounge furniture, office storage, acoustics, and seating. They let you build your custom dream desk by choosing from over 100 desktop choices and hundreds of accessories. The possibilities really are endless, and the products are absolutely top of the line. They also have free shipping and free returns with free shipping and an industry-leading 15-year warranty. Now, I recently made the switch to Uplift for my home studio, and I absolutely love it. It gives me the freedom to record while sitting down and then stand up when I'm off camera to avoid staying in the same position for too long. I also got a few file cabinets that match the desk to store all of my extra equipment so that my office is less cluttered and more functional. And being able to transition between sitting and standing gives me a whole new way to present videos if I choose to do so. And it really is as simple as pressing a button to make the desk go up or down. My Uplift desk is sturdy, and assembly was a breeze. My wife and I were able to assemble the desk and filing cabinets in no time at all. So if you're ready to make the switch to a desk that can transition between sitting and standing, head to upliftdesk.com/ROF and use code ROF at checkout to get 5% off your order. That's upliftdesk.com/ROF or click the link in the video description below and use the code ROF at checkout to get 5% off your order.